Oh shit. There's a nuke.
No.
Ah!
Oh god.
What saw that coming?
What happened?
Ooh. Jade discovered a nuke. The nuke discovered a geyser. Oh, man, I just remembered.
Wait a minute.
Lights on the aisle.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you done did it again, did you?
Wait.
All right, well. Hold on. You can go.
God, we're really falling ass.
That's fine. Give me time to shop.
We ever, like, do it at the same time?
Hold on. Hold on. Keep your eyes closed. Do you trust me?
I trust you.
Here we go. Now it's kicking in. Now we're, yeah. Let me explain to you what's happened up to this point. So, I have not been playing for too long. I was just gonna do, like, a simple mission. I go out, immediately, Karen appears. The Kraken. I don't have anything in my boat at this point. I escape. I do the first part of this quest. I get my second area. I had a chest of 1,000 grogs, which is the drunk chest, and then I had a couple of other chests full of stuff for the stranger at Reapers. So I was like, well, I'll take those over later. I go to the next space. I go to the next place I'm supposed to go to. And I took pictures. I do this. I get the boat stuck in the island. And then it just disappeared. So I had two of these chests, and I had a little tiny dinghy still. So I was like, I'm going to take this dinghy, and I am going to get to Reaper's Hideout and turn this shit in. And that is what I have been doing for a long time. At one point, I'm rowing the dinghy through a storm, and I get a sound bug where it sounds like underwater for a long time. And then the sound bug clears up a little, but it sounds like a 200% bass boosted video. Example. Like, at this point, I'm like, why am I not streaming this? Why am I not just streaming my hapless solo adventures?
No one knows where it came from. But it is there. Now, the only way to part the shroud is by using these magic items. Of which the... What, don't go to sleep. Telling lore. Yeah, but Oh. Yabo, put the sword down. Yabo. Yabo, put the sword down. Yabo, no. Yabo, no. I don't know how it looks from a different...
It doesn't look like you're doing anything.
Oh shit, I'm moving really, really fast on my screen, but I guess it doesn't screen very well. Put the sword down! Put the gun down! I'm gonna tell this lore, and you aren't gonna stop me! Alright?
They added a fishing tutorial.
Hell yeah, you're gonna wait for the fish to bite. Then, when the fish bite, you tired the fish out.
Ah!
Oh, this... Go, get the water.
Go!
Nope. I just realized we had a whole conversation about my monkey, and I'm on push to talk, and I forgot to push to talk.
That's why you didn't say anything.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I just thought
really
you were being stoic.
What's really funny is you paused and started when I was talking, so it was great, you know? No. Oh,
run,
no.
Run.
Oh, my God.
Oh, oh God.
Get the gem.
Are we moving back around to the side?
I'm not trying. That's not going to work. It's a rock. What did you just do?
There we go.
Wait, there's a curio in that, dude. What are you doing?
Do you like the sound of this? Are we selling half of our democracy or?
No, what? No.
Don't you dare touch the democracy.
We have that shit.
Found the hoarder. Found the hoarder.
We have so many.
Touch my democracy.
When confronted about his hoard of democracy, Knight became resistant. Nice.
Ah! Two democracies. What the fuck? Three democracies.
Whoa! I arrived at just the right time. Hey, speaking of, there is another democracy out in the water.
I'm gonna put my gun away because that is. Oh yeah, there is a democracy
Look
out
at
there.
Him. There he goes.
Is he straight to it?
It's completely a gamble because it's a blunderbuss. Who knows if it'll actually hit?
Do not do that, please.
It'll hit.
Not when we're close to the ship.
Not when we have the rest of this democracy.
Right,
I'm gonna blind fire, okay? You ready?
He starts serpentine in the water.
Let's play a game, mate.
What?
Uh-oh.
Put it out! I put it out, don't worry.
Boy, that was... Ooh, that was a dangerous game you just played.